these words, widespread sorrow filled the hearts of many. India is not the first place I think a traveler would want to go to. It's a diverse land far away from the United States, and it's filled with equally diverse cultural, religious, and geographical experiences. People in the world, and probably some of the richest people in the world, as and particularly as it economically is developing in the fields of computers and aerospace and building and infrastructure, because there's a lot of development that goes on. The large cities are extremely populated, and the rural countryside is extremely empty.
You can see that India itself is trying to, you know, make their place where they live even, you know, better. And one of the ways is they're trying to preserve some of the lands. It looks like that they're poor, but to them, it isn't being poor. It's just a simple life, and that's what they're most happy at. And you know, like the material things aren't important to them, like it is in you know, our society. They just live off the land, you know, and there's so much that the land has to offer. Part of a coconut can be used for something, that not any of it goes to waste. Even, you know, the little hairy part on the outside is what your doormats are made of. Those all come from India.
I never saw anybody that I felt looked like they were not happy, even though they probably had very little to put together. I think they accept their positions in life, and the fact that they didn't have a lot of money did not make them unhappy. I never felt any terrorist kind of threats. The people all seem to be able to live together in harmony, which I think is what Gandhi's message was about. Why can't we all get along? I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breathe.
Nothing is perfect, man, that's what the world is. All I know is I'm enjoying today. you know. Cause it ain't every day that you get to give. And any man who knows a thing knows he knows not a damn thing at all. And every time I felt the hurt and I felt the giving getting me up off the wall, I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breathe. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breathe. Got nothing to complain about. You know where I'm from, you know where I'm at, so you know I'm flying high.
Take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breeze. I'm just.
Kaite was a celebration. And the country came together to celebrate family and love. Kaite, with these words widespread. Party in the club.
Yeah.